Today is the proudest day of my life. Because I'm marrying my sweet boy, Jesmyn.
Does it make sense the more we try to be closer to being known? I carry with me a part of us.
I have a bit of information about Jesmyn. She's so lovely, right? She is a gold medalist of Wushu for Sarawak, I think. Oh! Brendan, if you don't know, right, I think you didn't know tonight. La.
Auntie, sorry 啊，因为是按你款讲啊，我们在逢读的时候，你刚好去 KL， 然后我们偷偷开你的3800波东威拉，哎，可是那时候是阿 Ben 救我们的。
Daddy, mommy, eh, why pa, why ma, eh? Thank you for being so supportive and the love that you have given me since young. Today, I bring you a new family member and we promise to take care of the both of you. And we will also bring you more grandchildren. Daddy, Mommy, 司仪的爸爸妈妈，谢谢你们把你这样漂亮的女儿交给了我。我会好好对待司仪，然后对待你们，我也会像对待我父母一样的对待你们。
Thank you for your kind words, but to be honest, you are the one who has been really understanding and tolerating all this while. I'm really lucky to have met you, loving you and be loved by you and oh, your whole family.
I've never doubted whether am I doing the right thing, because I just know this is the woman that I want to marry, that I want to grow with. Jesmyn, you are not just my wife, but also my lifetime companion. Oh!